Hello, in this video, I'm going to show you how to upload your instructional video to YouTube, how to optimize your closed captioning by uploading your script, and where to find the link you'll need to share with me prior to our final class meeting. To complete the steps in this video, you will need a Google or YouTube account. You'll need your script, and you'll need your edited video recording. Many video editing applications allow you to upload your video directly to YouTube. If you're using a program like Camtasia or iMovie, I suggest uploading your movie directly from the application. Prior to uploading your video, remove any stage directions, formatting, numbering, or extra spaces from your script. Play your video and follow along in your script.
Greetings. In this video, I'm going to show you how to add index entries to
make any edits necessary to ensure your script matches the spoken narration in your video. If you're like me, you might have gone off script to speak more naturally. This is your opportunity to realign your script with your narration. I find it helpful to split my screen so I can pause the video if I need time to catch up on my edits. When you're finished editing your script, open your browser to YouTube. If you haven't already, log in or create a new YouTube account. As you can see by my smiling face in the upper right corner of the page, I'm already logged in. Click the Create menu and select Upload Video. By default, your video will be private, meaning no one else can view it until you publish it. Click the giant up arrow icon to select the video you want to upload. Or click and drag your video onto the icon. While the video uploads, I'm going to add some information and adjust the settings of my video. This additional information will help people find my video later. I'm also going to scroll down and click More Settings. Here, I can enter tags that will boost my video in search results. This video is going to take a while to upload. I'll catch up with you again in a few minutes. My video has finished uploading. While I was waiting, I entered a more descriptive title and a more complete description. You'll know that your video is uploaded when the status displays Finished Processing. When you see this status, click Next. The second page gives you options for marketing your video, but we're going to skip this by clicking Next. This third page allows you to set the visibility of your video. For all intents and purposes, private means only you can view the video. Unlisted means your video won't appear in a search, so only people with a link can watch it. And public means anyone on the web can find and watch your video. For the purposes of this class, choose unlisted. Close the video published window. Next, we're going to add closed captions to our video. Click the Details button. This is where you can edit any of the information you previously entered about your video. To add closed captions, click the Subtitles tab on the left side of the page. Locate the language of your video. If it isn't listed, click Add a Language. Under the Subtitles column, click Add. You're presented with four options. Click the second option, Auto Sync. Return to your script file. Copy all of the text and paste it in the video transcript text box. Click Assign Timings. Give YouTube several minutes to process your script and sync it to your voice. When YouTube is finished, you'll see the word Draft in the Subtitles column. Click at it to see how YouTube did. The left side of the page shows your script broken down into 2 to 7 second increments. You can edit this text as needed. Play the video to double check YouTube's work.
Microsoft Word 2016. The steps required. Greetings. In this video, I'm going to show you how to add index entries to your manual using Microsoft Word 2016. The steps required for earlier versions of Word are nearly identical, but your interface may look a little different.
Click Publish when you've reviewed the entire video. Once your video is uploaded and you've checked your captions, you're ready to share your video with class. Click the Details tab on the left side of the page. Locate the video link on the right side of the page. Right-click the link and select Copy. Paste the link in the form I've provided you on Beachboard. That's it! You've now uploaded your video and set your closed captioning. Congratulations! I look forward to watching your instructional video soon.